Hello everyone, this video I am going to talk about multiplexer. Multiplexer is a device that has multiple input and single line output. The select line determines which input is connected to the output and also to increase the amount of data that can be sent over a network within certain time. It is also called a data selector. There are different types of multiplexers: 2 to 1 multiplexer, 4 to 1 multiplexer, 8 to 1 multiplexer, 16 to 1 multiplexer. This video I explain 4 to 1 multiplexer. Now I show you how to create 4 to 1 multiplexer. First I get 4 AND gates. I get O gate, then I get 2 NOT gates, and facing 2 south, I get another NOT key, and facing 2 south. And I get 4 inputs. And I get 1 output. I label input 1 as D naught, the one D 1, D 2, and D 3. I set output as X, then I get another 2 inputs, let as S naught and S 1. This S naught and S 1 are selectors. Now I connect my circuit. You can see it is very easy to draw circuit using LUTSUM. Now our circuit is finished. Let's see how it works. I set D0 to 0, D0, D1, D2, D3 and 0. You can see output is 0. Then I set select line 0, 1 and D0 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. I set D1 equal to 1. You can see output is 1. You can see I set D2 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. D2 equal to 1, output is 0. Then I set S1 equal to 0 and S0 equal to 1 and D0 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. Then I set D2 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. Then I set D2 equal to 1. You can see output is 1. Then I set S0 and S1 equal to 1 and D0 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. Then I set D1 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. Then I set D2 equal to 1. You can see output is 0. Then I set DT limit equal to 1. You can see output is 1. Then I show you how to thin. I think you will understood my expression of multiplexer. Thank for your attention.